Hi, I'm John Engel.
And I'm Susan Engel.
And here we are at 269 Dan's Highway in New Canaan. Why are we dressed like this? This is a big boy house. This is a sophisticated house. It's great architecture. It's about 7,000 square feet of decks and terraces, pool, and deep overhangs, 100 windows. This is a sophisticated house.
I dress like this because I think of it as a party house. I've been to parties here where there are well over 100 people. The entire outside the gate front yard was a parking lot for all the guests. They would start by cocktail arrangements on every one of these decks. Little tables spread out all over the place.
Food, servers, people around the pool, people on the decks, people in the dining room, people on the great lawns.
They'd put on old-time movies on the room-sized screen, and people would say, no one ever wanted to leave.
New Canaan is famous for mid-century modern architecture. People were drawn to New Canaan and built 50 to 90 of the most interesting architectural masterpieces of the 20th century. Most of those architects built little white boxes. This house is 7,000 feet. It was built in a much more expansive style, much more like Frank Lloyd Wright when he was doing his most ambitious work. So why am I dressed like this? Because I really want you to remember that if James Bond was going to live in New Canaan, this is where he'd live. If you live at 269 Dan's Highway, you might dress like this every day. Give us a call. Come see Dan's Highway. One of the most incredible houses in town.